Today we will learn how to create this pop-up form. For this tutorial, we will focus on pop-up form only. So I already have set up some HTML and CSS starter code. Link is provided in description below. Now let us start this tutorial. First of all, create a form in your index page. I will be making login form with one header tag, two user inputs, a submit button, and a close button. We need one additional div element. I will tell you later on why we are creating this div element. For now, we need to style this form, so let us do that. We are not doing any complex styling, these are pretty self-explanatory. We need a hide class. Set display property to none for this class. Add this hide class in your form. We can add and remove this hide class using JavaScript event handlers. So let us create script.js file. We need our login button, pop-up form, and a close button. Now create event handler here. What this does is it removes hide class when we click login button. Create another event handler. What this does is it adds hide class when we click close button. We have created pop-up form. We are missing one thing, that is, form should be closed when we click anywhere outside the form itself. Remember the div element we created, so we will use that for this purpose. Before that, we need to add some styling to our pop-up container. Also add hide class initially. We need another query selector for our pop-up container. Pop-up container should show same behavior as our pop-up form. So remove hide class from pop-up container when we press login button and add hide class from pop-up container when we press close button. We need one last event handler. This handles event when we click outside the form. As the size of form becomes larger in larger screen, we can fix this simply by adding media query. And reducing the width of form when it is displayed in larger screen. That was it. Link to the code is provided in the description below. Let me know if this video was helpful to you. I will be uploading video weekly, so do not forget to subscribe and also click on the notification bell icon to get notified when video is posted. I will see you in my next video. Thank you for watching.